Hello everyone, it's Paul with you today, and I haven't made a video for this channel for like a year, and this is going to be a short video on nutrition. I'm just going to cover the basics just so you guys know. Nutrition basically splits up into three main sections. There's fats, macronutrients, there's three of them. There's fats, carbohydrates, and proteins. Basically everything, almost every single thing you take in is split into these three. There's micronutrients as well, which includes all the vitamins, the iron, and all those other good stuff and minerals that you need to take in for your body. But those are, we're not going to focus on those right now. We're going to talk about macronutrients because this is where you intake the majority of your diet. This is basically what sums up calories that come into your system. There's a basal metabolic rate for everything you take in. So let's say you on average eat 2,000 calories every day, which is sort of average for if we take the majority of the people and divide by the population, the average is around 2,000 calories. And if you're constantly eating 2,000 calories and that's what you use to maintain, in order to gain weight, all you need to do is up your calorie intake by around 500 calories. And if you're trying to lose weight, you have to eat 500 calories less than your basal metabolic rate or so. If you want to lose faster, you can eat even less. If you're trying to gain faster, you can eat even more than 500 calories above your level. And that basically sums up the whole picture. Mark Haub was in Kansas University. He wanted to prove and did an experiment. He wanted to prove to everybody that calories is where it all ends up and what it's all about. So he went on a Twinkie diet. A diet where he only ate Twinkies, which is a super simple carb, sugary product, rolls that you eat and ton of calories per each one. But he was eating every day. He was eating 500 calories under his normal intake, and he lost 27 pounds. He lost 27 pounds in the period of 2 months. In 2 months, he lost 27 pounds eating Twinkies and just lowering his calorie intake by that much. And afterwards the doctors checked his levels and his bad cholesterol was actually lower. It was in good standings. His good cholesterol was in balance. The sugar in his blood was fine. Everything was actually better after he came off the diet than when he started. So it's all about the calories. But when you're muscle building, you need to make sure you're getting enough protein to build up back the muscle that's being broken down. And for that, you should be eating around 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight maximum. Alright, people say you have to eat at least, I say maximum, because when I was building muscle, when I was trying to get bigger, I was eating around 70, 80 grams of protein, sometimes 100 grams of protein a day, whereas I was weighing around 150 pounds, and I was gaining size quick. And of course, that's because I had better protein synthesis, because I was going through puberty, I was getting bigger. Of course, I understand that I had higher hormones, but I've seen many people succeed with lower than 1 gram of 1 gram of protein per body weight, and they did great. They got bigger, they got stronger in all ways. So if you're trying to gain weight, the best thing to raise to increase your calories or lower your calories is to manipulate carbohydrates. Carbohydrates split into two sections. There's complex carbs and simple carbs. Complex carbs are mostly stuff that is high in fiber. I don't have anything. Whole grains, buckwheat, what else? Whole grain spaghetti, a bunch of vegetables. That's all complex carbs for the most part. Sugary stuff like fruits, like all the processed stuff you see at the stores, that's simple carbs. Simple carbs digest quick, and they digest so quick that you feel hungry again very soon, and you eat more most of the time. And because they digest so quick, you get a quick boost of energy, and if it's digesting more than the energy you can use, is being stored as fat automatically. When you eat complex carbs, they are slow to break down because they are greater molecules, and it takes a while to break them all down for your body to digest and to consume. So when you eat complex carbs, you get a constant flow of slow energy all throughout the day, and you don't feel hyped up just right after eating. They are slowly broken down. plus they fill you up more, a lot more. That way you can eat a lot less, feel full, and have less calories at the end of the day. And to finish off, you guys are going to say, how in the world do I count my calories and protein? The best website I know is caloriecount.com. CaloriCount.com. Caloriecount.com. I'll put it in the description below. Check it out. Look up all your meals, all your portion sizes over there. Count up your calories. And this is how I recommend to find out your basal metabolic rate. So how many calories is your body consuming every day without your manipulation. So count your calories for a week. For 1 week, just write down everything you eat, your normal meals, whatever they are. Then take that, divide it by 7. So let's say every day you ate 2,500 calories around. And one day you ate 2,000, next day you ate 3,000, next day you ate 1,500, and so on for 7 days. Then I divide that, right? I divide that by 7 days and I get the average of how many calories I'm actually consuming all the time. Now take that and you either add 500 or subtract 500 or keep it the same to maintain your weight. Okay? That's my suggestion. That's the way it's done. That's the simple nutrition facts or nutrition information that you need to know. If you have more questions that you want me to answer, please write them in the description below. This video is way too long, 6:38. I did not expect it to be this long. I'm sorry. I hope this opens up some new information. You kind of now know how to make your diet, how to bulk, how to cut, how to lose weight, gain weight, and so on. Paul with you today. Please subscribe. I might be posting more videos here because I'm in college and I don't have time to go out and film workout videos, but I am working on them. You can check out my main channel right here, Fortress Workout. My Russian channel right here called Krepost. Thanks, guys. Paul with you today. God bless you. Bye-bye.